morning, internet. It's Monday morning. It's around 6:11 Dodoma time, Nairobi time. So we are about to set off about our last segment of our ride, 567 kilometers from Mwanza to Kigali. So we are setting off right now, and we are expecting to use around 10 hours average, but we are not yet sure, but let's try. So guys, this is the place where I spent all these 2 days. I can show you around. It's a nice place. So this is a living room. It's very huge living room, with different dorms with beds inside. So let's go. Poor. I need to fill up. I'm gonna pay with M-Pesa. Is it okay? Okay. Direct me how to pay with M-Pesa. Nionesha sijui iko. Not necessary.
Hapa ndo tunaandika namba au?
Ah, sijui. Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Santi. Hi, who is here? Yeah. Who is here? Hello. You are talking to me? Oh, sorry. Elfumbiri? Okay. I have M-Pesa.
Cash.
Hey, cash. Oh my god. Can I leave my bike here? Can I leave it here and I go to
where?
Okay. Where can I get money? Ni wapi naweza kutoa cash? Hello mkubwa. Can I get money? Of toa. M-Pesa. Withdraw? Yeah, asante. Elfumbiri.
Unataka kutoa 2000?
Eh.
Hapa.
Eh. Mhm. Asante.
Ah,
usiku njema.
Ah, yeah.
Asante. Hello. Niende. Hi bro. Sasa na nisaidie. Niende wapi? Nipake wapi? Nyuma ya gari. Mwisho. Mwisho.
Yes.
Okay. Nipitie.
Good morning, how are you? I'm here in Mwanza, crossing to Busisi. I'm already in the ferry. Still have 5 hours ahead. I thought I will arrive in Geita at around not later than 10 a.m. but because of the ferry, it was late. Now I've changed, everything has changed. I'm behind flight schedule, so I'm gonna wait for the ferry. I've been told that the ferry is 20 minutes to cross, and look at that ferry. There's another ferry coming. So I've been told that there are three ferries. Now that's another one. They work simultaneously. That's interesting. That's so interesting. So it takes around 20 minutes to cross the Gulf. After 20 minutes, I'll alight from the other side. Busisi, it's called Busisi. And now from there, we have 6 hours. 6 hours, let's see. Niko na rafiki hapa. Alikuwa ameniambia kutoka gari.
Kutoka Mwanza.
Kutoka Mwanza. Wewe ni dereva?
Yeah, mimi dereva.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. So so good. Thanks. Thank you.
Sante.
Thank you. Gonna have a stop in Geita. So far, I'm moving fast now this time because of the technique of leaning in the handlebars. So I'm gonna have a stop in Geita for a small breakfast. Then I keep on going. I'm remaining with 288 kilometers to the border with Rwanda. Ciao, ciao. No. Stone. I've covered so far around 250 kilometers. I'm at around a roundabout now to the border of Rwanda. I'm here at the roundabout. It's gonna rain probably, as it's. It's gonna rain. I need to get fast. Uh-huh.
away from Rusumo border with Rwanda, and I've run out of fuel, so I need to add fuel. So after adding fuel, I'm gonna try to keep if I can ride within 1 hour. Let me try to add fuel. Yes, thanks. Kuingia Rwanda hapa. Okay. Asante. Hello. I need to clear. Where can I clear? I'm from Nairobi. Eh? Sorry? It's Bania. Eh? Yeah.
It's Bania, it's for Kenya. I want for Tanzania. I want you.
Eh?
It's for Tanzania.
Eh? I show you the document. Huh? Kigali. Oh.
You're a mechanic.
Huh? Sorry?
You're
a mechanic. No. My bike is Rwandan.
Ah, okay, it's
Rwanda. Yeah, it's from Rwanda. Sorry?
This is for us.
Oh, for you. I leave it here. Okay, I continue. Okay, thank you. Hi, brother.
Hi.
Hey. Where is the custom? Rwanda?
Over there, that
should
be in there.
Oh, I park where? There is a parking around. Where can I park?
Like this? There is parking there. Yeah. There are those.
The trucks, eh? Those trucks.
After that building.
Ubuki in Rwanda, bro.
Eh,
mgira na chivo. I
wanna get the free shop clean here.
Eh. Eh. Thank you.
5 hours, no than 10 hours. Longer than 10 hours, it's around 14 hours. 567 kilometers from Mwanza to Kigali.